around real estate
that involve a bunch of players who essentially each trust one another. And we have all these archaic systems, paper-based systems where, you know, we sign this piece of paper, you go meet with the attorney, and the attorney sends the paper to the buyer and the seller, and the whole process takes a long time. It involves a lot of people, it is very costly, and as we saw earlier, there's a lot of middlemen. There's a lot of agents involved in this. What blockchain can do is create what we call a smart asset, a smart token on one of these blockchains that represents the property that you're wanting to transact. And suddenly, all the players who are wanting to be party in that transaction or need to be party in that transaction can interact with a central engine, a central entity, that smart asset on the blockchain. But the smart asset is decentralized across the entire world. So all the players have one source of truth. We all agree on the current state of the system without having to have one attorney or one bank or one central agent that controls everything. So when you look at the history of building or a piece of property over time, which you know, brings that complexity even higher, is there a clean title over this house? It's hard to tell. Sometimes you gotta go look at very, very old books. What the blockchain allows you to do is record information about this property over a period of time in such a way that it is provable. Yes, this company did a title search on this date and their findings was that the title was clear. And once that is signed and secured on a blockchain, 20, 30, 40 years later, someone can witness that signature, validate that it's true, without having to travel to some county office somewhere and digging up old dusty books. It is all available to anyone online to be able to publicly view that the information was recorded accurately, and was signed by an entity that, you know, if we have good reputation, if it has a good reputation that you will trust on the blockchain. So, just in conclusion, what that means to your particular business and what you're wanting to do with your degrees and your careers, it's yet to be known. We don't know that, right? We are like the web in 1996 right now. It's a great technology. We know it's transformative. Understanding it is the first step. And in 1996, no one could have imagined what the web was going to become in 2016, 20 years later. Just like this, no one understands yet, not me, not anybody else in this room, how big this technology can be. All we know is that it has the same transformative power that the web has, you know, or at least some of the same attributes that we saw with the web, and it's happening right now. So get involved, ask us questions after this, come see other conventions and ask questions about it, because one thing you can be sure is that this technology will change your life. Thank you.